Series sweep for number 9 Arizona over the Utah Utes. And the winning pitcher today, Taylor McQuillin, getting it done in the circle. Krista Blunk and Kenzie Fowler with you. And it was a good start for Utah early on. They were up in this one.
Yeah, Heather Bowen doubling down the line, getting the Utes on the board. Alyssa Barrera coming around. A couple of lineup changes for Coach Hogue, proving to be really good starting off this game. Alyssa Palacios, she got her back going, scoring Kelly Martinez. It was all Utes looking good, but it was just a matter of time until Arizona turned their lineup around a couple of times, and it was home run derby for Jesse Harper. Second time homering this weekend, dead center, just squares that ball up. That's her 10th of the season. And then Deja Mulipola, she says, why not late in the game? Look at where this ball lands. Kind of watching it off.
She has a beautiful swing. 7 runs for Arizona in the 4th inning alone, and then they picked up 3 right there in the 6th. Taylor McQuillin got it done, though, in the circle.
Yeah, got the start on Friday, got the save yesterday, getting the start again today. Coach Candrea just really utilizing his ace. She's pitching so well this season. 7 strikeouts on the day. She gives them a chance to win against anyone.
Beautiful day here in Tucson, as you see the numbers, and it was a solid game. 14 hits for the Wildcats. They get the win. They get the series sweep. They kick off the Pac-12 in a big way. That's going to do it for us. We appreciate you being with us. A lot more Pac-12 softball on the way down the road.